ready and be decisive.
You may know Nordic weapons. Perhaps you have one waiting in your locker right now. Their claims of being a neutral party are false. We've discovered that they are the primary artillery provider for the American offensive. Reconnaissance has narrowed down the location of the Nordic factory to a remote Scandinavian mountain. But U.S. forces know we are coming. Dress for the cold. Once you pierce their defenses, we will move in and support you. Take the objectives and force the enemy to retreat. We will rout the Americans sector by sector.
By our forces.
May do it!
Отойдите!
Нет, не подходите!
U.S. forces attacking one of our objectives.
Is taking a toll on our forces.
Breathe in! I've got you!
Our attack on Alpha 2 is underway. One initiated by our troops. Ah! Charlie 1.
That motherfucker was basically kissing my ass.
Attack on Charlie.
These bitches got real good camping spots.
Charlie 2.
forces are attacking Charlie 2.
Attack.
Thanks a lot!
Echo 2 is under our control.
Notorious! That's what I'm talking about. That's how you play Breakthrough. 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 That's exactly how you play Breakthrough. Amazing. Amazing teammates, man. My objective, capture the neutralize 11 times. Oh man, I did so good. I did all right. Let me see what I did. Got like 12 kills. 6 assists. 9th place. That's pretty good for a person that sucks in Battlefield 2042. Because I really do suck in Battlefield 2042. But yet, I made it work. And I was reviving people. I was doing all types of crazy stuff. And man, I love this game. I love this game. The game is better than Modern Warfare 3. I never even thought this game would be better than Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. But this is what I think. Oh my God, I love this game, dog. I swear to God, I love this game, man. Absolutely amazing game, man. Too much fun having. Wow, man. I love this game, man. I love this game. Please, you guys, give me a like, either a dislike.
Let's get started.
And I'm glad you guys enjoyed this little mission with me. And I wish you all a blessed night. And y'all take care of yourselves. Peace.